So welcome. Today we're gonna mount a saw support.
And for that you need supports, two wrenches, and two clamps. It's helpful, you don't need it. And some gloves, because these edges are pretty razor sharp. So yeah.